Now, Danny, how stoked were you when I read out the boys' names first last week in the ranked results?
I had to go to the chiropractor because I popped a rib. I was like, I'm too old for this.
Oh, I tell you what, the look on all three of the boys' faces explains so much joy as well. I mean, it's a real testament to you. I mean, to the amount of chemistry that you have with the boys, how hard you work with them as well. So you must be really excited.
Love working with them. I mean, they're just like every week say, please, can we be here next week? And they work so hard and they're funny. And, you know, this week we're bringing their unique harmonies, which is just going to be that ray of sunshine over Rock Week. Mm-hmm. You know, no screaming from these boys. This is Coldplay's Every Teardrop is a Waterfall. It's Woo! Your brother's birthday!
But if you close your eyes...
You got a lot of fans here.
The act ranked number one. Brothers Three!
Being voted number one is absolutely incredible. We did not expect it at all.
I thank you all. I love Australia. Far out. Thank you, guys.
I can just remember screaming a little bit.
To think 6 weeks ago, we weren't even in the competition. And last week, we were voted number one. That's just mind-boggling.
Boys have got a road trip back to the country, back to the farm. I've told them no sheep shearing, just stay out of trouble.
This is our home!
Growing up on the farm was totally different. We didn't have TVs.
This is where our TV isn't.
We didn't have electricity or computer games. We just play music all day.
I am most definitely the best at catching sheep.
Let's face it, I'm pretty much a catch myself.
Hi everyone at X Factor.
Brothers Three.
I turn the music up. I got my records on. I shut the world outside. Until the lights come on. Maybe the streets are light. Maybe the trees are gone. But I feel my heart stop beating to my favorite song. And all the kids they dance, all the kids all night. Until the Monday morning feels another light. I turn the music up. I'm on a roll this time. And heaven is in sight.
Great song choice. You sounded great. It was amazing if it was for any other week than Rock Week.
Yeah, sure.
This...
Thank you.
You sounded great, but this is how you guys would dress normally for any kind of your performances. You know, this, there was... Where's the rock and roll? You know, even in the song choice. I mean, this was a chance for you guys to get aggressive, get gritty, but you guys played it safe and just did kind of the same old stuff that you guys do. And I feel offended. I feel offended because this was Rock Week. There was no challenge met here. And that's just my honest, you know.
No, thank you.
Okay, you know what? I think Fu has taken on the, you know, the crown, the Cranky Pants crown, definitely. You know, Mr. Cranky Pants is no longer here. He's over there.
Yeah, yeah.
Fellas, you know what? I have a song that I play on my phone when I wake up in the morning. My alarm clock is a song. My new song is this song from Brothers 3 because you make me smile. You make me feel good. This is how I want to wake up. This is how I want to approach the day. You guys bring so much heart and soul to your performance. I know, look, it's not the perfect rock song, but I don't care. I just want to see you on the show every week.
Thank
I
you
love
so
you guys.
First of all, I want to actually applaud our band tonight. How lucky and privileged we are to have such an extraordinary band. Such a legend. Thank you so much every week for coming out with tracks, but to lead this band, we love that. Boys, you're in your element when there's a live band, as far as I'm concerned. Danny's my home girl, so I'm going to back her all the way. Coldplay are actually rock on the Billboard charts, Foo, just so you know.
No, sure. I know, but...
That's all I got to say.
Thanks, man. And I love Coldplay. I love the song, but...
Expect a call from Chris Martin saying, I am offended.
Okay.
That every stadium we played you thought was not rocking it out. But anyway, guys, what I have to say about you is we're looking for an artist that can sign a recording contract and make an album. And what I do with you guys is give performances that show the album that you would make. Coldplay are rock, and you are the rays of sunshine. When everyone else is screaming and rocking it out, and they got fire and all of that, and I know you guys were like, why don't we have that on our set? You know what? It's not you. This is you. I was almost crying every time I heard that song today because it's just like the beauty in it is amazing. And a little mention for the gorgeous makeover of Tazen. We did a little rockabilly, we slicked back the hair, he walked backstage, and all the girls were saying, oh, you look beautiful. So don't forget to vote. They need your votes. Please, Australia, keep them in.
All righty. Tazen, are you happy with your new look?
Yeah, it's interesting. I'm getting used to it.
Does everyone else like the new look? All right, to keep Brothers 3 performing on the X Factor stage, you need to vote for them. So just call 1902 557 508 or text Brothers 3 to 1977 8888 or you can get your votes in through the app. Start voting right now up until midday tomorrow. Let's hear it for Brothers 3!